Again to Parida Academy, dear students. So this is standard 6, standard 6, or this is English, और ये chapter 1, और chapter का नाम है काबुली वाला, the काबुली वाला. So आज हम one by one question answer discuss करेंगे काबुली वाला का. So आप लोग इसको पॉज करिए और लिखिए. Okay, so चलते हैं काबुली वाला पे. First question. So where was the little girl? The little girl was out in the meadows. Then question number 2, how did she look? She looked sweet and plump. Then question number 3, what did she feel about the bird and why? She felt the bird must be feeling very cold since he was without any clothes. Then how did the bird feel about the girl and why? The bird felt the girl must be feeling cold since she did not have a single feather. The next question. Question number 5. Was the bird feeling cold and why? No, the bird was not feeling cold because he was covered with feathers and also the weather was sunny. Okay. Then was the girl feeling cold and why? No, the girl was not feeling cold because she was covered with clothes and also the weather is sunny. Okay, धूप का दिन था, गर्मी का मौसम, तो उसको ठंड नहीं लग रहा था. Then next question. So who was Minnie? How old was she at the beginning of the story? Minnie was writer's daughter. She was 5 years old at the beginning of the story. Then what was it about Minnie which her father enjoyed but the mother did not? It was Minnie's habit of chattering all the time. Then question number 3, what was the author doing when little Minnie stole into his room? He was working on his new novel. Then question number 4, who was Ram there? What did Minnie say to her father about him? Ramdhar was a gatekeeper. Minnie said that she did not know anything. She told her father that Ramdhar called a crow. मतलब कि C-R-O-W, crow का spelling A होता है, but Ramdhar ने उसको क्या बताया ना, C-K-R-K-A-R-O-W, crow. इसी के बारे में अपने पापा को बोल रही थी. कौन? मिनी. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, what did भोला say about how it rains? Bhola said there was an elephant in the clouds. The elephant blew water out of its trunk and that was how it rained. Okay. Then question number 6, Minnie called out, Kabuliwala, Kabuliwala. How did she react when the Kabuliwala looked at her? She was overcome with terror and ran to her mother for protection. Then question number 7, what fear did Minnie have of the Kabuliwala? She thought the Kabuliwala had in his bag 2 or 3 children like her. Then question number 8, what did the author do to make Minnie get rid of her false fear? Okay, then iska answer kya hoga? Dekho, he called Minnie from outside so that he could talk to the Kabuliwala and get rid of her false fear. Then question number 9, what were Minnie and the Kabuliwala doing when the author saw them together one morning? Minnie was seated on the bench and the Kabuliwala was sitting at her feet. The two were laughing and talking like great friends. Then question number 10, what did the Kabuliwala do with the coin that the author had given him? The Kabuliwala gave it to Minnie. Then question number 11, how was the Kabuliwala able to overcome Minnie's fear? The Kabuliwala had overcome the child's fear by barbing her with knots and raisins. Then question number 12, why was the Kabuliwala sent to jail? Do you think he was a criminal? The Kabuliwala was sent to jail for wounding a man with his knife. Though he commits a crime, he is not habitual criminal. He had stalked the man only a fit of rage. The man owed him money but had falsely denied it. Okay, वो मैन जो था उससे पैसा लिया था उधार, बट उसको जब देने के बारी आया तो मना कर दिया, इसीलिए काबुली वाले ने क्या कर दिया, छुरी घुसा दिया उसके पेट में. ओके, देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, डिड मिनी रिमेम्बर द काबुली वाला आज सी ग्रीव ओल्डर, हाउ डज द ऑथर फील अबाउट इट. आज मिनी ग्रीव ओल्डर, न्यू फ्रेंड्स फील्ड हर लाइफ, सी फॉरगॉट ऑल अबाउट द काबुली वाला. द ऑथर फील्स आस्क्ड अबाउट इट बिकॉज मिनी नेवर रिमेम्बर द मैन हु यूज्ड टू लव हर सो सेल्फलेसली. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, हाउ डिड द ऑथर फील वेन द काबुलीवाला सडनली अपियर्ड ऑन मिनीज वेडिंग डे. द काबुलीवाला टोल्ड द ऑथर दैट ही हैड बीन लेट आउट ऑफ प्रिजन द प्रीवियस इवनिंग. इट sounded very harsh to the author. He felt that Kabuliwala's coming on the day of Mini's wedding was not good omen. Okay, then next question number 15, why did the Kabuliwala have special affection for Mini? The Kabuliwala saw in Mini the image of his own little daughter back in his village home. That was why he had a special affection for her. Then question number 16, so how did the Kabuliwala feel when he saw Minnie in her wedding dresses? When the Kabuliwala saw Minnie in her wedding dresses, he heaved a deep sigh. The thoughts of his own daughter filled his mind. He thought she too must have grown in this long time. Then next, what do you learn about the following characters in the story? Write a few sentences for each. Then Mini ka dekhe, what do you learn about the character? Yahan par character kya kaun tha? Mini means father, Kabuliwala. Is inke bare mein janenge. Ye thoda lamba hoga ye question. Mini sees the writers only child. When the story begins, she is a little child. She is 5 years old. She is her father's favorite. She is full of life and keeps chattering all the time. Her mother does not like it, but her father never stops her prattle. To begin with, Minnie has a great fear of Kabuliwala. She thinks he has in his bag 2 or 3 children like her, but the Kabuliwala overcomes her fear by warming here with nods and rising. The two becomes great friends and share many jokes, but Minnie forget all about him when he is sent to prison. New friends fill her life. She hardly ever remember her old friends. ओके, जब नए फ्रेंड आ गए तो उसका जो पुराना फ्रेंड थे उनके बारे में भूल गई. कौन? मिनी. देन मिनीज फादर, ही इज़ अ राइटर. इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द स्टोरी वी सी हिम राइटिंग ए नोवेल, बट मोर देन राइटर ही इज़ अ लविंग फादर. ही लव्स मिनी डेयरली एंड The little girl keeps chattering all the time. Her mother does not like it, but her father never stops her prattle because he loves it. Minnie's father is a very wise person. He sees that the little girl has false fear to Kabuliwala. He calls her when the Kabuliwala is there with him. Thus, he helps to end the girl's fear. At the end of the story, he comes to know that Rahma, who has only daughter, he gives him some money so that he can go back to his own daughter. He feels great satisfaction to think that he has helped a long lost father to meet his only child. Thus we see that writer is very kind and loving person. Then Mini's mother. Mini's mother. We don't learn much about Mini's mother in the story. Like all chattering all the time, the mother does not like it. We often tells the writer to stop Mini's battle, but he does not because he loves it. The other thing we come to know about Mini's mother is that she has a false fear of the Kabuliwala. She is full of doubts about him. She fears that might kidnap their child, so she asks the writer to keep an eye on him. The writer tries to assess her, but her fear still remain. She has a mother's natural concern for her child. Okay, then Kabuliwala. Kabuliwala ke bare mein janenge. Kabuliwala. The Kabuliwala is a lovable character. He has a kind heart. He is a loving father. He has a little daughter back in his village home. He loves her little hand. He sees Mini's the image of his own daughter. That is why he brings for her girls of North horizons. His love for Mini is pure and selfless. He does not forget her even during the long year of imprisonment. As soon as he set free, he comes to see her. Tears come in the eyes of the writer when the Kabuliwala show him the ink impression of the little daughter's hand. The Kabuliwala leaves a lasting image in our heart. Then word power ko dekhenge. So ye dekho, she had to bear many difficulties in life. I always see him bear from the west of this heart is to lose me. Don't lose heart and try again. Then question number 3, let us sit together. To question apne book se dekh lena aur yahan se answer. Let us sit together and discuss the matter in details. He threw the discuss with great force. Then he has done a course in computer design. The canvas is a course. Coarse type of cloth. Then question number 5. The weather is fine today. I don't know whether he will come. Question number 6. You should be respectful to your elders. It is only our good deeds that make us respectable. Then isko check karenge. We had a serious talk on the whole matter. Now, then he talks as if he were mad. Before. Question number 2. You should stand here and wait for your turns. Then if you turn left, you will see big building there. So, in for now, before. So, we reached home at the close of the day. So, please close the door. He is on 2 days leave. Please leave me alone. I thank you for your kind offer of help. He offered to help me when I was in trouble. Then question number 6. He welcomed me with a broad smile. He smiled in a friend manner. Then question number 3, इसको लिख लेना है जो फिल इन द ब्लैंक से क्लॉथेस टेम्प्टेड ऑन नेचुरल पेशेंस एंड डिफरेंस. ग्रामर को देखेंगे. व्हाट विथ, फोर हु टू एंड फाइव हु टू हु विथ. टू इसका देखेंगे टू विथ व्हाट, फोर हुम, फाइव के नंबर का विथ व्हाट एंड सिक्स नंबर का ऑन व्हाट, ऑन व्हाट. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 है, हाउ स्ट्रांग इज योर ब्रदर, हाउ फार डज हेनरी लिव. then where you going to put it, then what is the English word of pet to, then how many times have you told him not to do it. Okay, then speak well, इसको तुम लोग पढ़ लेना है धीरे धीरे और इसको कर देना है. देन ये फिगर देखो, लिसन द ऑर्डर, पहले इसको देखो और इसका जो है लिखा गया है इसको साइज करके लिखो. फर्स्ट गॉट अप इन द मॉर्निंग, देन सेकेंड वेंट टू द गार्डन्स, देन पुट द वॉशिंग मशीन, हेल्प्ड रोजी विथ हर होमवर्क, देन टुक गॉड फॉर ए वॉक, देन वॉश्ड अप डिशेस. इसको साइज करके लिखना है बस. तो ये लास्ट क्वेश्चन है तुम्हारा. राइट वेल, इसको लिखना है कॉपी में. लूसी वॉज बॉर्न इन लंडन इन 1990. सी स्टडीड एट ऑक्सफोर्ड. सी स्टडीड डांस एंड म्यूजिक देयर. नाउ सी इज लिविंग विथ हर हजबेंड एंड हैज अ डॉटर. सी टीचेस डांस एंड म्यूजिक. Yes, and the music in school. These days she is teaching her daughter how to swim. She is planning to go on holiday to Switzerland after 3 months. She hopes to open a dance school next year. She is also planning to build her own house in a few years. The teacher should lead the children to write down their own present and past activities and also add what they plan to do in future. Okay, यहाँ पर आपका chapter complete. So आप लोग comment करिए और इसको लिखते जाइए. Okay, thank you.